Salutations, my children. Are you ready for your daily dose of smooth jazz?
What do you think of Britain?
It's a scummy place. I'll tell you why. Because there are people who want to kick me out, and I think they should die by them. They've been punk named Nigel Farage. No idea why he's a punk. He's a secret punk. If you tear his face off, he's a punk.
Talking of people who want to kick out foreigners.
Finn, what do you think of Britain? It's gone downhill fairly recently.
So when you were born, back in
Britain. But it's something to do with the open borders and allowing lots of people in. But the beer's good.
I wouldn't very much. Except the foreign bit. Yeah, the beer's good, yeah.
What do you think of the lower sixth form?
Rugged outer mongrel, diced biscuits with baby salamanders, whale blood earrings, lavender scented salmonella, deep fried toothpaste, tortoise shell floorboards, clean flakes of night, Granville sights, gorilla bathing socks. What do these things all have to do with the birth of the answer is, of course, absolutely nothing, but I'm sure I speak for everyone when I say.
Had its heights, had its down points. We've got a new place now. It's a lot smaller than the old place. We've lost a lot of money since last year. However, we are making enough so that I can go to the servery every day of the week and buy loads of food.
So, Kieran, what do you think of the lower sixth form?
The strong man. Strength, see, is what the sixth form's all about. There, a little bit of tone, and do a little bit of a karate demonstration. Stop filming, you bugger!
Nobody likes me.
And what do you say to those people who say, with the advent of refrigeration, pickling has become a largely irrelevant art? What do you have to say to them?
Refrigeration is a scam. It's a form of black magic. Like, would you just take a look? When you get home, walk into your kitchen, take a look at your fridge.
Okay, I will.
And think to yourself, do I trust this? When I look this fridge in the eyes, do I trust it? Would it?
I don't, Finn.
Would it lay its life down? Would it? If there was a train coming towards me. Would it untie me and save me from the upcoming? I don't think it would. Pickle jars, they're a lot more friendly. They're amicable.
Mary! Everybody!
Go away, me!